Hi, I'm Rick with TGW.com, and this is the new line of Chrome Soft golf balls from Callaway Golf. It's my intent to tell you which one of these golf balls might be the right ball for your game and why. I got to hit these for the first time. I'll talk about some of the performance aspects that I saw, and then I'll touch on just a few of the key technology features that go into this great line of balls from Callaway. Listed are the construction aspects of these golf balls. You can see that they're all made of a soft urethane cover for excellent greenside control. They all have a hex tour aero dimple design for better aerodynamics and maximum performance on your long game. The Chrome Soft is a three-piece golf ball, while the Chrome Soft X and the Chrome Soft XLS are both four-piece golf balls. The Chrome Soft is designed for a wide range of golfers who want outstanding feel, excellent distance, and incredible forgiveness. Key performance characteristics that go into the Chrome Soft include Callaway's signature Chrome Soft feel, more distance off the tee, low spinning iron shots, and a high level of greenside control. The Callaway Chrome Soft X is Callaway's number one ball on tour worldwide. It's a great option for a better, faster swinging player who wants excellent spin consistency and tour level short game control. The key performance characteristics of this ball include high ball speeds off the tee, workable iron shots, and tour level greenside control. The Chrome Soft XLS is designed for maximum distance off the tee with a fine-tuned lower spin rate. It's especially suited for better players who want to bomb it off the tee. This ball has a tremendous combination of long distance and straight ball flight. The key performance characteristics of this ball include very fast ball speeds off the tee, penetrating long iron shots, straight ball flight, and excellent greenside control. All of these balls are available in white, yellow, and with the popular triple track alignment design. When getting to hit these balls for the first time, I typically test four different shots with golf balls. I'll test a half wedge and a full wedge, measuring spin for greenside control and stopping power. I'll measure the characteristics of a 7-iron shot and the performance of a driver. Starting first with a half wedge, about a 45-yard shot, when measuring spin, I'd put all of these golf balls into the premium spin rate range. With a half swing at 45 yards, I was getting spin rates with all of them between 7,300 and 7,600 RPMs. I actually spun the Chrome Soft the highest at 7,600, but even at 74 and 7,300, those are very good spin rates on a half wedge. Same thing into the full wedge. I was nearly 10,000 RPMs with all of them. The highest spinning ball was the Chrome Soft X at 10,500, followed close by the Chrome Soft XLS at 10,100 RPMs. Moving on to the 7-iron to mention launch angle and spin rates there. I was swinging these 7-irons at 83 to 84 miles an hour with all three golf balls. My average carry distances with all three balls ranged between 160 and 165. I saw absolutely no difference in launch angle. I was launching all three balls at 18 degrees, very appropriate. I did see a slight difference in spin rate with the Chrome Soft X spinning the highest at 5,500 RPMs, the LS at 5,100, and the Chrome Soft at 4,800 RPMs. But still, really good spin rates for that 7-iron. And then with the driver, similar swings, swinging between 101 and 102 miles an hour, getting carry distances consistently between 250 and 255. My ball speeds were between 142 and 145, with 145 being the highest with the Chrome Soft XLS. Launch angles varied slightly off the drivers, with the Chrome Soft XLS the lowest at 15 degree, hitting a 9-degree driver with all three balls. The Chrome Soft the highest at 16.7. Spin rates were exactly as published by Callaway. I had the highest spin off the driver with the Chrome Soft X at 2,400 RPMs, and the lowest spin off the Chrome Soft XLS at 2,100 RPMs. The Chrome Soft fell in between at just over 2,200 RPMs. With the slightly higher spin rates off the Chrome Soft X golf ball, that's gonna produce a little bit more workable shot shape for better players. All three balls felt very good to me. I would say that the Chrome Soft did feel the softest, but both the Chrome Soft X and the XLS felt pretty soft as well. To touch on some of the features that go into this new golf ball line from Callaway, Callaway boasts about their new precision technology, which delivers their tightest dispersion, consistency, fastest ball speeds, and total performance. The construction on the new line of Chrome Soft golf balls has been optimized with a new hyper-elastic soft-fast core for tour-level speed, spin, and control with every club through your bag. And the new Tour Aero Dimple design provides consistent ball flight in any condition. So if one of these new Chrome Soft golf balls sound like they might be a good fit for your game, hopefully I've helped you make a better choice and you can give it a try. You can check these out, check out our other product review videos at TGW.com.